This is your Thursday afternoon weather webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. All the talk over the last 24 hours has been the uncommon warmth. Still mild as we started the day with a couple of sprinkles or a few light rain showers out there. We're going to look for that activity to continue to pick up and ramp up through the afternoon, likely with a few downpours in places in time for the evening commute. Not all of what you are seeing back to our west and south comes at us, but it is a slug of moisture that eventually brings the rainfall chances in here later this afternoon and for this evening. You can notice the end game behind this is for some cooler air to arrive after the front slides through overnight tonight and early tomorrow morning. So we could see a quick half inch to maybe localized an inch in places. Most of it is winding down by sunrise tomorrow, and any clouds early in the day will quickly give way to sunshine on a drier northerly breeze through the afternoon. After highs yesterday in the 70s and today in the 50s and 60s, tomorrow likely back into the 40s to lower range of the 50s. After a seasonably cool start Saturday morning, good timing for the weekend. A lot of sunshine both days. We'll call it mostly sunny for Saturday with a breeze out of the northwest, and partly sunny on Sunday with a lighter wind around in the afternoon. Good looking weekend though, as temperatures really don't go right back to wintertime temperatures quite yet. Matter of fact, we warm up again early next week after an onshore wind brings a few showers in our direction Monday.